All right, guys, I just picked up a new clipper. This is the Gamma Boosted. It's a pretty nice clipper. So far, it just came out, and I really love the fact that you can have three different colors. Not three different clippers, it's just a cover case that you can change your clipper. Get it? So it comes with black, but you can change it to red, just a cover, and yellow if you want. I wanna call that gold, because it just sounds way better. Super excited about this, by the way. It comes out looking like this. I'm gonna hold on to it just so it doesn't fall out and destroy my clipper. Anyways, I picked it out already and I switched it out to the red one because the black one's really nice, but I have a lot of black clippers and I don't have a red one. So to distinguish a different clipper, it's really easy. Just taking a look at the red one and it's perfect. I'm just gonna show you guys what else is inside the box. What you get with this clipper, a small screwdriver to change out the cover. Also the levers. You can change out any of the levers. Some guards, I actually don't ever use these guards. Maybe I should, I mean, they have a lot of different numbers. I'm gonna definitely check it out. This right here is the charger for the dock. The coolest thing is that this can be docked onto this instead of just plugging it in at the bottom. You also have this manual right here to show you what you need to do if you wanna switch out the lever. Moving on to the clipper. This is the Gamma Plus Boosted. It has a really nice finger indent in the back, so when you're holding it, it kinda lets you know this is where you should have your finger. And the thumb is held by this black part right here, which is extremely pretty cool design, I'm not gonna lie to you. The on and off switch, it's nice as well. It's very clicky feel to it. The clipper itself doesn't feel super heavy. If anything, it's front heavy, but that just helps me do the fade by flicking it better. So it just has that front heaviness that you just flick up and down. Always make sure to zero gap your clippers because they all come differently. And if you don't zero gap them, that means all your clippers are different. You don't want that. You don't want all to be cutting hair with all different kind of length of clippers. It does the clicking thing, right, to show you where you're at. So when you're cutting hair, it doesn't move. Personally, I switch this lever a lot when I'm cutting hair. And for it to click like this, eventually, it's gonna be a hard thing for me to do, or it's gonna hurt my hand just because it's kind of rough. If you feel it. There's also a light right here that shows you when you're running out of battery. So these lights will pop up, start blinking, and it'll tell you, hey, you're running low on battery. Make sure you charge it because you don't want to continuously cut and then accidentally run out of battery mid-cut. It'll just pull on the hair and it'll probably hurt a lot. You can obviously charge this clipper micro USB, plus you can charge it with the charging port, which is really nice. It gives you two charging styles. Whichever one you guys wanna do, so you guys go traveling or something like that and you forget your charger, well, it has that micro USB there. So you can charge it that way, which is super cool. I've never seen that in a clipper before. First time ever seeing that. And I like the fact that they include this. So some barbershop, you know, they hang their clipper, so it's easier for them to grab off. And this part right here just hangs. Little things that they include into this that makes it a super nice product. If you guys are interested in it, make sure you hit the link in the description below. Other than that, you guys, my name's Andy. Stay tuned for the video where I fully use this and check this out and make sure that it really lives up to its name. All right, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.